3, 2, 1, 0.
Hey guys, Mike here, recording the NBA Blitz week 7, and we're gonna play Kingpin Lopez right away, our friend from New York. No berserk from him, that's good. And we're gonna go for Philidor, and let's see what he does. Takes on e5. I'm gonna take on e4. And he didn't even consider queen a4 check, which is not the most optimal. So Angel is 3-0 against me so far. I think every game we played was a bullet game though. Okay, so bishop e7 looks reasonable. And he's going for my e-pawn. I could perhaps try to play bishop f5. Or knight c6. So that's what I'm gonna go for. Just knight c6 right away. Angel is very, very strong in bullet. Let's see what happens in the blitz game. So I expect long castle here. Then not sure what we do against that. I could just go rook d8. Rook d8 and trade rooks against long castle. Takes. Some kind of knight e2 maybe. Maybe f4. Yeah, so rook d8 looks reasonable. We'll pre-move taken. Okay, so he does not trade, so maybe this is time to develop my light square bishop to f5. Or a6. On a6, I'm targeting the a2 pawn, but then knight c5 is maybe a little bit annoying. Knight d4 is also very playable by him. So let's go bishop f5 to connect our rooks and maybe play king f8 next. Okay, so he's letting me play knight d3 check. So what if I play check? Or take on e4, take on e4, knight d3 check. King moves and then f5. Then f5, and again knight takes f2. Oh, I did miss that. Oh, jeez. So I should have taken on e4 first, maybe. So maybe like if f5, he takes on d3, I take on e4, he takes on d8. Then I lose my e4 pawn. So maybe like knight f4. I did miss king c2 somehow. Take. G2 is hanging. Rook e1, that takes G2 maybe. Okay, knight e6. And f4. Let's go h6 maybe. It's gonna go f5, right? Maybe I should go f5 myself. Oh, I'm really, really long time playing really slow. So I'm gonna step it up pace wise. And I might be talking less. Yeah, totally butchered that. Played too slow. He didn't pose any problems to me. I just played too slow today. And I was winning in the end too. I was up a pawn. Well, again, good chess. I can't say I outplayed him or anything. It was quite equalish. Okay, let's go through the setup with f4. Kind of improvising here. Okay, this looks suspect. For him. Bishop e2, so I could castle. Maybe h3 to stop knight g4. Trying to play knight e6, maybe. He's stopping that. Played way too slow this game, the first game. I want to go queen e7 here. Okay, so he's not gonna let me do that. That's fine. We're making the draw. Trying to go rook e7 of some sort. Right. Let's probe him on this side of the board. Thinking maybe queen b1, bishop takes. Okay, what's going on here? Is that the free pawn? Knight takes, I have bishop c4 maybe. Okay. So do I have rook e7? And do I have anything here? Do I have knight takes f5? Takes. What about queen e6? Okay, I want a sack on f5. And this knight is a problem. There's no way I fence. How do I get rid of that knight? Knight e2, bishop c3. This should be a way to break through. Let's go g4. Knight c5 is coming. Go knight e4 maybe. Probably doesn't work. Not awake, playing way too slow. Here, prime of knight takes f5. Jesus, it's like not even awake yet. Two games I should have won. Lots of pressure there. All right, let's get on the streak. Let's wake up. Rugby 2 first was better. How does he guard d4 here? I gotta play faster. I'm just not in the flow. Seems like it takes time for me to get in the flow. This is completely winning. I'm gonna get 3 points here. Take the knight first. Obviously, I'm not happy about my first 2 games. First game was, playing too slow, just fell asleep and won a pawn, but no, little time. And second position was also better for me. So we have 3 points, two losses to start, and then a berserk win over 1800. Okay, we're not going to berserk this guy. I'm going to go for French defense, exchange variation. I believe I win a pawn here. So he wants to play bishop d6 check. Bishop e2 should be okay. Now d5 is hanging and also c7 is hanging. So can I just take? I should be just able to take. Okay, he gets that one. Can I trap his rook somehow with some kind of move? My castle and lawn is runs into bishop a3, and king d2 runs into bishop b4, so maybe just king d1. Ooh, I don't like this position. Bishop b4 is really annoying. Actually, is it? Because I have, no, it is, because bishop b4 a3, then this bishop drops. Maybe just bishop. Yeah, I gotta figure this out. What can I do? stupid position. I'm playing too slow again. Yeah, gotta do that. And then rook fc1. All right, let's catch up on time. We have a bishop pair, but we do have a bad pawn structure. So I think rook takes c1 is forced, maybe. And now what? A minute and a half, still plenty of time. So here, go knight b5 maybe. No, the bishop's hanging. Jesus Christ. Bishop b5, let's pin him. Why am I barely awake today? So my I'm threatening to take on d7 and take on d5. You gotta play faster, come on. So if I take on d7, do I lose a piece? Crap. Sweet Jesus. It's just losing to me. Maybe he missed it. He had another move, but let's not talk about this right now. I'm up a pawn. Knight active. I had king f5. Why didn't I just go king f5? Such an idiot. Got him. Believes me. Whew, tough one. I feel like I blundered at some point. Okay, we have 5 points. Daniel was 7. We're off to a slow start as a team. All right, Bruce Wayne. I think this is Jermaine. Let's go for the London. Queen B6. Okay. D5. So this, I think, is a good trade for me. Go for quick b4. Create weaknesses. Do I have time for bishop f5? I think I do. Bh5 here. E6, g4, bishop g6, knight f4. Takes too much time, I think. I think I'm worried about it. Knight f5, okay. So maybe just snap it off on c3 first, then go for bishop a3. Well, maybe I missed g4, and g4 is really strong. Yeah, man, I don't have knight takes c5 because on g4 I can play bishop c2. That's a good move. Okay, bishop b2 is a threat. Bishop c2. Idea bishop b2 and win the c pawn. Well, I don't know if I'm winning it with both of my bishops lined up like that. Because bishop b2, his rook moves, and if I take on c3. Okay. Now I'm moving to g6. And bishop b2 is still a threat. But I think it's kind of nice that I force his bishop to go to d1. Oh, jeez, I should have played bishop d3. So stupid, man. When am I going to start playing like a normal person? Like, seriously, this just pisses me off. Okay, so rook's hanging. Can I take c3 first and rook c1, right? Just take an exchange first. Take an exchange first and then like rook e3. Attack this pawn. Then I need to swing the other rook there. This pawn is hanging. I missed that. Missed too many things today. Okay, so but castle. And then the other rook to a8. Then I get the c pawn. Right? And maybe capture it with a knight like this. Knight c2, rook takes c2. I missed a couple of stronger moves, but I'm winning here. Time is lower. Let's catch up. It's a very important game. You need to go on the streak here. H5 is a threat, or is it? H5, I just take on E2. And let me offer him a trade. One takes. I'll take on A2 next. I'll take on A2. And push my C pawn. Trade rooks, push the c-pawn, it's completely winning. Now just push the c-pawn. And if he goes king e1, then check first, then c2. Standard idea. Okay, so after two terrible losses playing too quick, I have 9 points and 3 wins in a row against weaker players, and the team is in six with 33 points. I did not sleep well today. I only slept like 3 hours and got a nap in the afternoon, but overall feeling pretty crappy and didn't even get coffee today, just tea. So not optimal. Not an excuse, but just saying, that's just how it is. All right, brilliant gambit here. Goes for Alekhine. Just gonna go for King's Indian attack. Okay. And it's kind of passive setup for me, but whatever. Oh. Didn't expect that move. Okay, so I'm not taking this bishop just yet. Maybe a4 to solidify my knight. Okay, so b3. If he wants to take, that's gonna give me the open b-file. What to do. Maybe just bishop g5. I'll take. And maybe a5 here. Gonna play on the queen side. Okay, so what's up here? Can I go knight d2, f4? Probably not, because he's got that bishop there. Let's try. Okay, what's he trying to do? He's trying to go knight g6. And he gets bishop h3 in there. Can I go f4 anyway? EF and E5. I'll just play this. I'm not sure about this trade for him. Yeah, he got that, but is it dangerous? Because I got rook b1 and I'm playing the b-file here. Okay, let's get some counterplay going here. No, no draw. Scared, that's good.
D2.
Rook B1. Knight C5, that's a cool idea. But not gonna work. Just gotta play faster here. Pawn takes is a must move. Okay, so now we're sitting pretty positionally. King g6, king g4. Not sure. Ooh, nice move. Now rook g1. And rook g6. Jesus, this game I completely broke. I was completely winning this game. Terrible. This was a costly 4 points for my team, because if I would have won that, then this would be good. Okay. Time to wake up. What? I just want to go d4. This could be strong. Knight c3 is a threat when you're a queen. 5-0 against Hog Boss. I'm just up a piece here. This is over. Maybe just EF. Seven. I want to go rook e8 to make sure everything guards everything. Maybe queen g5. Queen e5 was stronger because this is hanging, I forgot. Yeah, missed that. Queen e5, queen takes b7, queen takes g3, king h1, queen takes h3, mate. Sleeping through this arena. Alright, resign already, Hog Boss. Let's both play another game. But he's still mate. Okay, so how are we doing so far? We have 11. How's the team doing? We are performing at what? It's not loading for some reason. 21.6 performance. Alright, let's beat Shady once with 0.05 against him. C3. Yes. Beat Atulia. Highly respect Atulia, he's so good. I mean, the guy is 5-0 berserking me every time. I mean, come on. How good is the guy? But you know, we're gonna win once in a while, too. We even in a half asleep state. So, where are we at? We are at 13. And I think the captain wants 20 from us. This is gonna be a super important game. Because if we can win this, we get 4 points. So, first of all, hope for a weaker opponent. Just for sake of a team. Well, so much for that. Alright, well, Vishal. Vishal is really good. But he berserked us, so let's see. Can we take Vishal down? Alright, let's go. Can we go F6? No, right? Just gonna go G5 here. I'm not gonna give him anything. Strength on D4. That was probably stupid. Now he has D4. Oh, yeah, that was a stupid move by me. Okay, we're still doing great. D5. Still up a pawn. I want to get this knight, this bishop here. How did I do that? How did I pull that off? Queen. Let's go e6 to stop any type of nonsense. Queen d7, idea queen f5. So much for that. Okay, can I go knight e3? Takes. Should I go here? I need to trade queens. Queen f5. Trade queens. No. Okay. He says no, not to the queen trade. If I take and bishop f5. I'm not sure if that's good for him. b6. Castle long. D-pawn is hanging. Take knight, takes e5. And f7's hanging. Okay, can I win this in a minute? Thank you.
asshole. Still gonna beat you. So lucky, man. God, I did fall for his primo trick. God damn it. Now get a jam. Blundered the c-pawn. Crap. How do I get this guy here? Should be winning. Guards of 7. No, Rook D3, I was trying to do, what is this shit? Jesus Christ, Rook D3, I'm so winning, I was crushing the GM. Oh my God. I don't even know how this mouse moved like that. I was just trying to go rook d3, and rook d3, and I'm winning there. That's such a great position. It's such a great position there. Oh my God. Really, like, not getting my points when I'm supposed to. I beat Sherry, and I was winning against Balan, and I was was much better against Paragua there. Much better rook d3 move. The parents are just brutal. Alright, focus. Does he have bishop f5? You blundered my bishop. Come on, man. Christ. Ah! These people, like, so tricky, man, with their primos. Just, like, slides and accuracies. Yeah, I'm playing like crap. So many misses in this tournament. Four losses in a row. Three of those games I was winning. Come on, let's get a pairing. Come on, why is it taking so long? Is it gonna flag me? Come on, bro. Oh, come on, bro. Oh shit. Oh, that's that. So I'm not posting this arena, but. Frustrating tournament. I was completely beaten happy, and Mark Paragua, I was totally beating him. Yeah, totally crushing him. Like, rook d3, I was thinking here.